And so to our community in the UK, especially around the world, UN establishment, yeah, keep an eye on what I am posting on Coventry Council establishment, on all their sector workers and the Swansdale Centre doctor psychiatrists and all the mental health administrators. Yeah, if they make any moves via the Family Courts of Protection on my mother, on myself and my brother, dare to use NHS linked, yeah, research and linked clinical close-up photographs, yeah, studying me, my mother's and brother's bodies, yeah, linked to everyday sociology, human behavioural science, yeah, watching us and all our activities in our homes using at-line equipment, yeah, linked to the armed forces, linked to the Navy, linked to the NHS, yeah, linked to the fire service and to the Coventry Police's thermology, infrared, ultrasound, x-ray, yeah, sonar, radar technologies at Carl Keeble, Charles Mulboy, ex-Navy boy, ex-Dormant Association, who was one of the conspirators who helped to destroy and misdiagnose an ex-Dormant security member, Ian Harden, Ellis Trigger from Buster's Nightclub, with all the other old Dormant Association linked to Dave Leverage, Miners Association, who used sonar radar, yeah, technologies in the mine shafts, yeah, and, yeah, all the boys and girls from the armed forces, Dormant Security, who worked with Mama Doors in the clubs, in the nightclubs, yeah, and the NHS Association, ambulance crew members who they can survive with, yeah, linked to Lyndon Logan, Zinna Logan's brother from the armed forces, linked to Paul Malcolm, yeah, linked to Simon Tilley, Steve Foster, people who worked at SES, Dave Watson, yeah, these people work for the government, but infiltrated my works company. Yeah, it's going to open a big can of worms for historical cases in Coventry linked to the mental health sectors, linked to the NHS, linked to social services, yeah, and which will allow other TIs already registered into mental health, because me, my mother and my brother have nothing to do with social services or the mental health, so they've incriminated and targeting us, listening us and watching us, yeah, like flies on the wall with all this technology, modern day Peeping Tom, yeah, linked to Carl Keeble, yeah, he can't get away from it. From Charles Moore, runs the local Free New Spires pub, yeah, down Greywoods Ave, yeah, and when I called, yeah, to tell him to take his technology away, yeah, the barmaid, the person that answered the phone, says he doesn't work there anymore, he's working in Bournemouth somewhere, yeah, yeah, so TR's in Bournemouth, yeah, there's a Navy boy down there, he's a mercenary, yeah, ex-Dormant Security, now he's a publican, thinks he's respected, he's done all this before, yeah, all over the UK, it's obvious, and all around the world. Yeah, that's why it's linked to the armed forces people, to the Navy people. And I've spotted loads of them in Coventry stalking me and set up equipment at SCS, my old company, yeah? And then using loads of youngsters, locals, yeah? To try and get statements, witness reports off them, yeah? To try and take down me, my mother and my brother, all at the same time, been going on for 15 years. Yeah, they've saved it on storage devices, they've saved it on the servers, on the computers, on clouds, on hidden websites, on the dark web, or YouTube, yeah, on someone's storage device, on people's storage devices, all over Coventry, all over the UK, linked to the firemen, linked to the police officers, linked to the CID, private detectives, undercovers, whatever you want to call themselves, yeah, and they're there, trying to do anything to me, to my mother, my brother, to ruin our futures, yeah, yeah, via their family courts of protections. Yeah, but use the Family Courts of Protection to cover up all their school duggery. Very trustworthy, honest people. Yeah, trustworthy doctors, nurses, researchers, mental health administrators and social workers. Yeah, they would not need to use the Family Courts of Protection to cover up the clinical close-up photographs and tell lies, committing perjury and contempt of court that they are concerned for us. Yeah, they're a bunch of compulsive lawyers, Coventry people. You know how long it's gone on for? Yeah, they've got no concerns about us eating, about the size of us, yeah, about our diets and what we eat. Yeah, they're trying to ridicule, yeah, and be racist to black people especially. Yeah, that's why we put loads of black people into mental health institutions, because the Swansdale Centre doctors, mental health administrators and their industry has been brainwashed by complete utter nonsense, utter bullshit about trying to say black people are more prone to mental and physical illnesses, symptoms, disabilities, yeah, and diseases compared to the white counterparts. Yeah, come on, open your eyes, black people. Yeah, it's one big compulsive lie. Yeah, that's what governments and councils have been lying about and the industry has been lying about for decades and generations. Yeah, trying to keep black people down. Yeah, trying to destroy black communities. Yeah, by trying to label them. Yeah, that's trying to say they're more their brains are more prone to mental illnesses. What a load of cobblers. Yeah, it depends what happens in your life. Each person's different. Yeah, the whole body. Yeah, the human biology aspects of it all. Yeah, to the way the brains work. Yeah, their body's chemicals. Yeah, natural chemicals. Yeah, they're just compulsive liars. Yeah, they just believe anything that's written in their books, in their journals. Yeah, believe in what the lecturers say in lectures, in universities, in seminars. Yeah, in colleges. Yeah, it's one of the biggest compulsive lie, yeah, in the whole wide world, trying to say black people are more prone to this, more prone to that, yeah, and ethnic minorities are. What a load of cobblers, yeah, so everyone, yeah, from these cultures, yeah, blacks, yeah, Africans, Jamaicans, Indians, yeah, foreigners, ethnic minorities, yeah, however you try to label us, open your eyes. Yeah, look at the local people. Look how thick they are. Yeah, look at how brain damaged they are. Yeah, look at these gym members. Yeah, thinking they are in physically good shape. Yeah, so one name that sprung out this week was Jason Richards. Yeah, big, tall gym member. Yeah, who died having a heart attack in the gym. Yeah, so, yeah, these doctors and nurses looking at people's bodies. Yeah, trying to make out who's fit is not. Why are they ignoring obese people? And why are they ignoring the doormen? Yeah, the gym members. Yeah, because if you look inside their bodies, yeah, the outside you might think it's okay. But look inside their bodies, yeah, their internal organs are fucked. Yeah, especially a lot of Coventry people. Yeah. They've been taking these Class A drugs for decades and generations. That includes ambulance crew members, yeah, your NHS nurses, doctors, yeah, university kids, college kids, sons and daughters, follow after the mothers, yeah, and... Yeah, these gym members, a lot of them take steroids, yeah, take depot injections, yeah, take NHS drugs, yeah, to get big, to get solidified. Yeah, it doesn't make them, yeah, any healthier than a slim person. Yeah, you need to look inside them. Yeah, and, yeah, they ain't got the authority. They ain't got the hardcore warrants to use all this technology I'm exposing on my body, mother's body or brother's body, yeah, or looking into our homes or spying on our computers, yeah, and laptops, yeah, to try and get personal money gains for their fraudsters, for the Dormant Association, for the local people, the football gamblers, yeah, poker players in Coventry, in the pubs, yeah, and the surrounding West Midlands, yeah, linked to the Nuneaton boys, Rugby boys, Leamington boys, Leicester boys, Warwick boys, yeah, Northampton boys, linked to fucking, what's his name? Yeah, plastic wannabe Russell fucking Evans. Yeah, to the fucking DJs. Yeah, to the fucking MCs. Yeah, and two. Yeah, the Dormant Association. The networking this information back and forth to each other. Yeah, I'm not having a bunch of lowlives. Yeah, a bunch of covert operators stealing, siphoning off more information for them to make fucking money from. Yeah, so I want Coventry Police come tomorrow when you see these videos, Monday, yeah, the 7th of June, yeah, 2021, to put a fucking stop to it. Yeah, your CID. Put a stop to it. Yeah, your son's asking the doctor, psychiatrist, your social services manager, Gerard, Andy fucking says, yeah, your social services department, your NHS, Coventry University of England, put a stop to these researchers. Yeah, because otherwise, Tom, I'll finish with you. Yeah, Tom, a UN finish with you. And fucking Trident, yeah, and Serious Organised Crime Unit and any other investigating police officers, yeah, not linked to West Midlands, will have to deal with you and get you all struck off. Yeah, from your trainers to your instructors from your Shirley Police Training School, yeah, to your trainers, instructors linked to the Swansea Attendant Doctor Psychiatrist, to your trainers, instructors, to your seniors linked to your researchers. Yeah, that's Simon Tilly and co, yeah, Zina Logan and co, yeah, Marco Blue Eyes, yeah, to Dr. Holmes, Dr. Pretorius, the Ralph Benitez, Paul McKenna clerk to the Caucasian girl. Yeah, and to your broken gangsters moles linked to Sally Fivey. Yeah, and linked to your fucking NHS nurses I've named before. I can go for the names again. Yeah, the bin shamed. Yeah, the bin exposed. Yeah, but I'll say Angie Beckham. Yeah, to Justin Dehiri. Yeah, to Jamie Heidi Shankster. Yeah, to the broken fucking, to the broken Zena and everyone, and Vicky and Debbie Gom. Yeah, to the shareholders, yeah, you've been found out, exposed your fucking system to your broken Ashley Mapp, his Indian girlfriend, yeah, linked to Dr. Raj Mathru, yeah, and to your broken fucking bopper, yeah, Coons' brother, yeah, to your broken Craig Murphy, his NHS girlfriend, and any other NHS nurses you sit in the canteen with who associate in your gang in Coventry University Hospital, yeah, with your ambulance crew members and your broken fireman and your broken Fraser and fucking the Froggy, the rest of them, yeah, I ain't taking it. Yeah, so Coventry CID, Coventry Police, DCR Tarby, You best get your people out of the area. Yeah, off my threshold of my houses, away from all the flats I'm hiding in, around my new fucking block of flats. Yeah? Yeah, we know who we are. Yeah, we know where they're fucking hiding. So you're broken Teddy Chapman, Ryan Lewis. Yeah, broken wannabe mind controllers. Broken geniuses. They're not fucking geniuses. Yeah, they're not masterminds because the whole system's been exposed. And TIs in the UK, watch this space. Anything happens to me, yeah, if they get seen no YouTube presentations, don't see no posts. Yeah, because I do them every other day. Yeah. And you don't see them for the day because I'll be posting every day now to make sure Comfrey Council can't come anywhere near us. Yeah, I can't touch my mother or my brother without speaking to any of the members of my family. Yeah, they can't get no high court warrants. They can't use high court orders. They can't use the family courts of protections because they've got no high court warrants. Yeah, they've got no authority. And the leader is critical. Yeah, the leader is a bona fide, borderline, yeah, psychotic, yeah, antisocial, yeah, clinical depressed, yeah, paranoid schizophrenic, yeah, nervous, yeah, he's in nervous disposition, yeah, wondering, yeah, whether their hand is profiling, yeah, it'd be the worst mistake in his life, yeah, if any of your commentary people I've just mentioned, any of your sector workers, any of your police officers dare to hand any surveillance monitoring profile. Yeah, Sergeant Horton, Sergeant Kirby, get your people out of the area. Yeah, tally leader, come in and just get him off the neck. Kick him out of the area. Yeah, kick him out of the police force if need be. Put him in a straitjacket. Yeah, because your covert leader is a borderline, broken down, yeah, psychotic, clinically depressed, broken covert leader. Yeah, he's just pushing all his boys and girls to the limit. Yeah, hoping his mastermind are putting pressure either overt and covert surveillance, Seagal Duggery linked to MK Ultra, Corinthopol, psychological warfare, psychiatry, psychology, and NHS illegal criminal practicing research on me and my family. He hopes he can pull it off and hopes he can talk, yeah, to his old boyfriends, judging jurors in family courts of protections. Yeah, he's a fucking wrong un. He's been exposed and he's linked, yeah, to all kinds of sex cases. Yeah, linked to Pulp Fiction. Yeah, and the GIMP scenario. Yeah, your leader, the bona fide, disgusting animal, is a sex case. Yeah, so your Coventry Police Force, your CID, and your Comfrey Council establishment linked to the sectors, to the Swansea Centre psychiatrist. Yeah, you best walk away. Yeah, because the UN's on to you. Yeah, it's all on social media, all over the UK. Yeah, and we know you're desperate to use a family court protection when you can't even arrest me, my mother or my brother, because we've done no crimes. Yeah, and my social media is exposing your system. Yeah, you're glorified, overspent, criminal practicing, surveillance monitoring that you're doing on me, my mother and my brother. Is that clear enough for you? Yeah? So everybody in Coventry, TIs in the UK, watch this space. Yeah? If you don't hear nothing from me every other day, yeah? Exposing it or telling you they've gone and they've kept silence, yeah? You'll know, yeah? They've swooped in on us, yeah? And either phone the Coventry Canadian Centre, Mental Health Institute, yeah? And call the UN, yeah, because they've got all my testimonies, yeah, and exposing the family courts of protection, yeah. And so Coventry Police, the Coventry sectors, yeah, really have to walk away, yeah. Ask covert operators, ask a covert operation, ask a covert surveillance, yeah, fucked up, yeah. Profile making, surveillance monitoring school Duggery, yeah, they've been exposed, they have to walk away. It's how broken the leader is. Over and out.